And what I think tanks don't do well enough is identify whether, as both Martha and Jack mentioned, they have a point of view. It's not a bad thing, and I'll come back, you know, I'll pick Ken's point. It's not a bad thing to have a point of view. The Frontier Institute and the Fraser Institute play an important role in the political and policy life of the country, and so does the Canadian Center for Policy Alternatives on the other side. But it's really important that people know they have a point of view. And what I tell my students is you can't tell the players without a program. Don't cite all the research of equal value and equal quality if it hasn't been peer-reviewed. Because IRPP is very rigorous at this. I mean, the Policy Options is not a learned journal, but it's a learned magazine. Nothing has been, we have a former editor here, but not that everything was peer-reviewed, but rather it's people whose research has been peer-reviewed. But the actual publication of research from IRPP has been peer-reviewed, and that's really important.